Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how to crochet triple bars mesh. Work in multiples of 4 plus 6. I am doing 28 plus 6 chains, so there will be 34 chains in total. Double crochet in 10th chain from hook. Chain 3. Skip next 3 chains. Double crochet in next chain across. Turn, chain 1, single crochet in first double crochet, chain 3, single crochet in next double crochet across. Chain 3, single crochet in 4th chain, turn, chain 1, single crochet in first single crochet, chain 3, single crochet in next single crochet across. turn, chain 6, double crochet in next single crochet, chain 3, double crochet in next single crochet across. Repeat row 2, 3 and 4 to continue the stitch as long as you want. Turn, chain 1, single crochet in first double crochet, chain 3, single crochet in next double crochet across. Chain 3, single crochet in 4th chain, turn, chain 1, single crochet in 1st single crochet, chain 3, single crochet in next single crochet across. Turn, chain 6, double crochet in next single crochet, chain 3, double crochet in next single crochet across.